हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज अनिकेत पाटिल, द डायरेक्टर ऑफ पाटिल्स क्लासेस. दिस इज वन ऑफ द सीरीज ऑफ वीडियोज विच वी हैव प्रिपेयर्ड टू फैसिलिटेट बेटर लर्निंग एट होम. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द सेकेंड चैप्टर ऑफ 10th स्टैंडर्ड, दैट इज पॉलीनोमियल्स. एज यू कैन सी, इट इज रिटन ऑन द बोर्ड. वॉट इज पॉलीनोमियल? पॉलीनोमियल इज अ कलेक्शन ऑफ टर्म्स इन अ एक्सप्रेशन फॉर्मैट. It is an expression which has terms separated by plus or minus sign. So there can be one term, there can be two terms, there can be three terms, and there can be more than three terms. Now, what does that polynomial get splitted into? That polynomial word gets splitted into two words. One is poly and another is nomial. Poly ka matlab hota hai many and nomials ka matlab hota hai terms. So expression having many terms is a polynomial. An expression having many terms is a polynomial. Now why I am deliberately pressurizing on a word expression? Because there can be a confusion between equation and expression. So I would like to tell you the difference between the two. Expression doesn't have LHS and RHS, nor it has a equal to sign. Because there is no LHS and RHS, so there is no point of equal to sign. But when it comes to equation, equation has LHS and RHS both. So you have to be very careful while defining a polynomial. Okay? So we have already studied in 9th standard, what do we mean by degree of a polynomial? What do we mean by polynomial? What do we mean by constant polynomial? What do we mean by a zero of a polynomial, root of a polynomial, solution of a polynomial, how to factorize a polynomial, and how to find out the solutions of the polynomial. Everyone is aware of that because this chapter was done in 9th standard. Still, as a part of revision, we will revise some important facts related to polynomials. And then further in this chapter, we will see the geometrical representation of a polynomial, the geometrical explanation for the roots of the polynomial, how do the roots define it graphically, roots of the polynomial are defined graphically, and so on. We are also going to see the relation between the roots of the polynomial and the coefficient of the x square, x and constant, relation between them. Okay, so let us start. Polynomials. The first thing, the first is definition of polynomial. You are capable of writing that poly and nomials. So many terms, expression having many terms is a polynomial. Expression having many terms is a polynomial. Let us go further with the degree of polynomial and what is constant polynomial. Degree of polynomial is exponent of highest degree term of that polynomial. Exponent of highest degree term of that polynomial, if we take an example of 2x square plus 3x plus 5, then which is the highest degree term? 2x square is the highest degree term. So 2x square plus 3x plus 5 mein degree will be 2. Very simple. Agar main aur koi example loo for that pattern, let's say 3x cube plus 1. So yahan degree 3 ho jayegi because jo term highest power mein hai wo hai 3x cube. So uski degree wo pure polynomial ki degree ho jayegi. Aur wo pure polynomial ki agar degree ho gayi to degree kya kya decide karta hai, you all know that. We have studied it in 9th standard, that degree of a polynomial decides the roots of the polynomial, zeros of the polynomial, solution of the polynomial and factors of the polynomial. Let's go further towards the constant polynomial. What is constant polynomial? Constant polynomial is a polynomial whose degree is zero. Ab aap sochiye, thoda sa dimag chalaiye. Agar degree zero hai kisi bhi polynomial mein, to usme kya bachega? Usme bachega kya? Koi variable wala term bachega kya? Not at all. यानी 2x square plus 3x plus 5 हम बात कर रहे हैं अगर इस एग्जाम्पल की, तो इसमें डिग्री अगर जीरो चाहिए आपको तो 2x square और 3x वाले को भूल जाओ, बचेगा क्या? सिर्फ 5. and 5 is what? It is known as a constant. It is known as a constant term. It is known as a constant term. So if a polynomial has only a constant term in it, then it will be known as a constant polynomial. Because technically the degree of that constant term is 0. We can write it as 5x to the power 0. X to the power 0 is nothing but 1. So that's why it will not change the value of that polynomial. It will not change the value of p of x. So 5 ko 5x to the power 0 likh sakte hain. So degree kya ho gayi us particular 5x to the power 0 ki? 0 ho gayi. But does that mean ki wahan kuch bhi nahi hai polynomial mein? Nahi. That means that there is a constant. There is a constant 5 in it. So there can be another constant as well. Let's go further. Further, we are going to see that the polynomials are bifurcated. They are classified. They have names, special names, on the basis of what is the degree of the polynomial and also on the basis of how many number of terms they have inside in it. So when we say that, let us see a polynomial of degree 1, it is known as a linear polynomial. It is known as a linear polynomial. If the degree of the polynomial is 2, then it is known as quadratic polynomial. If the degree of the polynomial is 3, then it is known as cubic polynomial. And if the degree of the polynomial is 4, then it is known as biquadratic polynomial. It is known as biquadratic polynomial. Okay? So, ye to ho gaya on the basis of the degree of the polynomial. Ye unke naam ho gaya. If you want to write it down, quickly write it down. Theek hai? Degree 1, linear polynomial. Degree 2, quadratic. Degree 3, cubic. And degree 4, biquadratic polynomial. Aapke standard mein itna hi hai filhal. Then comes on the basis of number of terms. If any polynomial of any degree has only one term, let us for take example 3x to the power 100. So 3x to the power 100 mein power bhali 100 hai, degree bhali 100 hai, but us polynomial mein terms kitne hai? Us polynomial mein terms hai सिर्फ और सिर्फ एक. अगर सिर्फ एक टर्म है तो इट विल बी नोन एज मोनोमियल. व्हाट इट विल बी कॉल्ड एज? मोनोमियल. ओके. सेकेंड वुड बी इफ वन मोर टर्म इज एडेड टू इट. 3x टू द पावर 100 प्लस 2x टू द पावर 50 स्टिल द डिग्री ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल इज 100. बट हाउ मेनी टर्म्स इट हैज इन इट? हाउ मेनी टर्म्स? 2. So it will be known as binomial. It will be known as binomial. And similarly, if we add one more term to it, may it be constant, but it is a term. May it be constant, but it is a term. If we add one more to it, then it is known as trinomial. But the moment you add one more term to it, now we start calling it as a polynomial. An expression having 3 or more than 3 terms is known as a polynomial. Kyunki 3 terms tak uske paas special naam hai. But when it goes beyond 3 terms, we start calling it as a polynomial. To kya iska matlab ye hua ki monomial polynomial nahi hai? Nahi. Monomial bhi type of a polynomial hi hai. Binomial bhi type of a polynomial hi hai. Trinomial bhi type of a polynomial hi hai. Aur uske baad to polynomial hai hi hamare paas. Theek hai? So they are just bifurcated on the basis of the number of terms. They have special names till 3 terms. If you have 1, 2 or 3 terms, they have special name. More than that, polynomial. On the basis of degree also, they have special names, which we have discussed earlier. Okay. So this is kind of revision that we are doing, that you have already done in 9th standard. Okay. So on the basis of the number of terms, they are bifurcated, their names are bifurcated. So 1 term monomial, 2 terms binomial, 3 terms trinomial. And on the basis of degree, you know already what names we had given. Now let us go further and try to understand what do we mean by value of a polynomial and what do we mean by zero of a polynomial. Okay? And to explain that, I will have to take one simple example. Okay? Let us see. It is denoted by p of x. Everyone knows that polynomial in variable x. Bahut simple example le raha hu, degree 1 wala. X minus 3. A value of a polynomial, ये एक particular value of x के लिए मिलते जाएगी. आप जितने x की value डालते जाएंगे उतने value of polynomial मिलते जाएगी आपको.
तो एक्स की वैल्यूज डालने पे किसी का कंट्रोल नहीं है, वो आपकी मनमानी है, आपको जो डालना है वो डालो, ठीक है। इसीलिए वो इंपॉर्टेंट नहीं है कि क्या वैल्यू ऑफ अ पॉलिनोमियल है करके, इंपॉर्टेंट है हमारा नेक्स्ट कंसेप्ट कि जीरो कब आया, जीरो ऑफ अ पॉलिनोमियल क्या है, ये जब मैं समझाऊंगा दैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट। वैल्यू ऑफ अ पॉलिनोमियल जरूरी है समझना टू अंडरस्टैंड जीरो ऑफ अ पॉलिनोमियल। तो मैं पहले सबसे पहले एक्स डालता हूं जीरो, तो जीरो के साथ शुरुआत करेंगे, तो जहां जहां एक्स है वहां वहां जीरो आएगा, जीरो माइनस थ्री इंप्लाइज दैट इट इज इक्वल टू माइनस थ्री। इफ वी पुट वन in place of x, then 1 minus 3 is equal to minus 2. If I put 2, then it is 2 minus 3 equal to minus 1. And if I put 3, then it is 3 minus 3 equal to 0. इसको थोड़ा सा याद रखिए, इसको मैं box बना के रखता हूँ। P of 4 में अगर मैं जाता हूँ, तो 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. Now these are the values of polynomial. Minus 3 is a value of polynomial for x equal to 0. Minus 2 is a polynomial for x equal to 1. Minus 1 is a value of a polynomial for x equal to 2. 0 is the value of a polynomial for x equal to 3. And 1 is the value of the polynomial for x equal to 4. So value of a polynomial will be there for some value of x. For some value of x. अब मैंने एक value को box कर दिया। मैं आपको एक सवाल पूछना चाहूंगा, या मैं चाहूंगा आप उसके ऊपर सोचिए कि ये जैसे p ऑफ 3 3 माइनस 3 0 आया, ऐसे और कितने बार 0 आ सकता है, x की और कितने वैल्यूज के लिए p ऑफ x 0 आ सकता है, पूरा का पूरा पॉलिनोमियल 0 हो जाएगा, ऐसा कितने बार होगा। इसके अलावा सोचिए इसके ऊपर, क्या x इक्वल टू माइनस 3 रखने पे आएगा, नहीं, माइनस 3 माइनस 3 तो माइनस 6 हो जाएगा। क्या x इक्वल टू 100 200 फ्रैक्शन कुछ रखने पे विल इट बिकम जीरो, नहीं। देयर इज ओनली वन वैल्यू फॉर व्हिच पी ऑफ 3 इज बिकमिंग जीरो, या पी ऑफ x x माइनस 3 इज बिकमिंग जीरो, क्योंकि क्योंकि इस पॉलिनोमियल की डिग्री क्या है, इस पॉलिनोमियल की डिग्री है 1, तो हाउ मेनी सॉल्यूशंस इट विल हैव, 1, एंड दिस इज द सॉल्यूशन, x इक्वल टू 3 is the solution, x equal to 3 is the solution, x equal to 3 pe hi that polynomial ends up to 0, so that is the 0 of the polynomial, so this 3 is the 0 of the polynomial, jahan pe the whole polynomial ends up to 0, such value of x is a 0 of a polynomial, we had learned that definition last year 9th standard, such a value of x for which the whole polynomial ends up to 0 is the zero of a polynomial, is the solution of the polynomial, is the root of the polynomial, all the three, only on the basis of that the whole polynomial ends up to zero. So with the help of these examples, I have taught you what is value of the polynomial and what is the meaning of zero of the polynomial. Understood? Let's go further. So let us see the next topic. The next topic is graph of polynomials. How do we plot the graph of the polynomial and how the zeros of the polynomial are represented graphically on the Cartesian plane? ठीक है, तो मैं आपको zero of a polynomial या solution of a polynomial का graphical meaning भी बताऊंगा while doing this. And to explain that, I will have to take one example. तो first we are going to represent a graph of a linear polynomial and later on we are going to represent a graph of a quadratic polynomial. In this and in 10th standard, you are just supposed to draw the graphs of linear and quadratic, majorly quadratic. But we have to start through linear. So let us take one example of linear polynomial. P of x is equal to 2x plus 5. I will take this. Now, P of x equal to 2x plus 5, isme the value of x will come out to be fraction. I mean, 0 of a polynomial will be in a fraction form. Kya rahega wo? That would be minus 5 by 2. X का वैल्यू क्या रहेगा? Minus 5 by 2. मैं आपको पहले ही बता रहा हूं, 2 into minus 5 by 2 plus 5 करेंगे तो P of X 0 आएगा. याने X equal to minus 5 by 2 is the 0 of the polynomial. Is 0 of the polynomial. Now X equal to minus 5 by 2 0 of a polynomial हुआ. ठीक है, इसको कैलकुलेट कैसे किया गया? इसको कैलकुलेट करने का एकदम सिंपल तरीका है
कि ये 2x plus 5 को equate to 0 कर दो, ये 2x plus 5 को equate to 0 कर दो, और अब आप x की वैल्यू निकालो, अब आप x की वैल्यू निकालो, तो x की वैल्यू क्या आएगी, 2x equal to minus 5 and x equal to आएगा 2, नीचे जाएगा ट्रांसपोज होके तो minus 5 आएगा। This is how you easily can calculate the value of x for which the whole polynomial ends up to 0 when we are dealing with linear polynomial, that is the degree of the polynomial is 1. If the degree of the polynomial is 1, it will have only one solution, it will have only one zero of a polynomial, it will have only one root of polynomial. X equal to minus pi by 2 ke alawa aur koi bhi x ke value ke liye, you are not going to get the value of the polynomial 0, ya wo it is not going to go up to 0. Okay, now इसका ग्राफिकल मतलब क्या होता है, लेट अस सी, एंड टू सी दैट आई विल हैव टू फॉर्म अ टेबल एज वी यूज्ड टू डू इन कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री लास्ट ईयर। वी विल हैव टू टेक x, वी विल हैव टू टेक p ऑफ x, जैसे हम पहले x और y लेते थे कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री में और एक लीनियर इक्वेशन के लिए x और y के सॉल्यूशंस बनाते थे, इन द सेम मैनर दिस टाइम वी आर गोइंग टू फॉर्म अ टेबल इन व्हिच वी आर गोइंग टू हैव द वैल्यूज ऑफ x ऑन आवर ओन, and instead of y we are going to have p of x. So first, if I take x equal to 0, p of x becomes 5, 0 plus 5 is 5. If I take x equal to 1, p of x becomes 7. If I take x equal to minus 1, p of x will become 2 into minus 1, minus 2 plus 5 is 3. Similarly we go further. Now we already know when x is going to give you minus 5 by 2, at that time p of x is going to be 0. Okay, that is important. Why is that important? Because that's the zero of the polynomial, that's the solution of the polynomial, that's the root of the polynomial. Kab milta hai aapko zero of the polynomial? Jab p of x 0 hota hai. Definition of zero of a polynomial kya hai? It is such a value of x for which the whole polynomial ends up to 0. Ends up to 0. हम और कोई वैल्यू ले सकते हैं, फॉर एग्जाम्पल माइनस टू ले सकते हैं, तो 2 इंटू माइनस 2 हो जाएगा माइनस 4, 5 माइनस 4 इज 1. सिंपल, करेक्ट? नाउ वी प्लॉट दिस ऑन द ग्राफ एंड लेट्स सी हाउ डज अ लीनियर पॉलिनोमियल गेट्स रिप्रेजेंटेड ऑन द ग्राफ. जनरली आप वर्टिकल एक्सिस को वाई एक्सिस बोलते हो और हॉरिजॉन्टल एक्सिस को एक्स एक्सिस बोलते हो. इस बार एक्स एक्सिस तो रहेगा, बट इंस्टेड ऑफ वाई एक्सिस वी विल हैव पी ऑफ एक्स. ठीक है, नॉट मच चेंज. आई होप यू आर एबल टू सी दैट. वंस वी डू दैट देन वी प्लॉट दिस पॉइंट्स 0, 5, वेर इट विल लाई, इट विल लाई ऑन पॉजिटिव वाई एक्स पी ऑफ एक्स एक्सिस. तो ये ऑन इक्वल डिस्टेंसेस ये आया हमारा. ठीक है, तो दिस इज 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, -1, -2, -3, -4. क्योंकि x की वैल्यू हमने -1 और -2 ली है, तो हमें उस तरफ भी थोड़ा सा ध्यान देना पड़ेगा. ओके, नाउ लेट अस प्लॉट देम. 0, 5 विल बी हियर, दिस इज द फर्स्ट पॉइंट. नेक्स्ट इज 1, 7. 1, 7 वुड बी हियर. Further, we have -1, 3. So, -1, 3. -5/2, 0. -5/2, 0. यानी -2.5. And -2, 1. -2, 1. यहाँ बीच. So, if I am going to plot them, what am I going to get? So, if you are able to see this, you are getting a straight line. That's what a linear polynomial represents on the graph. A linear polynomial is always represented by a straight line, as well as a linear equation is also represented by a straight line. We are right now talking about linear polynomial. So, this is the graphical representation of 2x plus 5. This polynomial p of x is equal to 2x plus 5. इस पॉलिनोमियल का ग्राफिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन क्या है, तो ये लाइन है. बट हमारा इंपॉर्टेंट फैक्ट क्या है, व्हेन डू वी से दैट वी हैव गॉट द सॉल्यूशन, व्हेन डू वी से दैट वी हैव गॉट द जीरो ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल, व्हेन द पॉलिनोमियल एंड्स अप टू जीरो. when this line is representing a polynomial, when this line is representing the polynomial, when will you say that the line has become zero? Yeah, when will you say that the polynomial has ended up to zero? Value of a polynomial yahan kya hai? Value of a polynomial yahan 7 hai. Value of a polynomial yahan kya hai? Value of a polynomial yahan 5 hai. Yahan kya hai? 3 hai. Yahan kya hai? 1 hai. Yahan kya hai value of a polynomial on the x-axis? On the x-axis, p of x becomes 0. So that value of x is the zero of the polynomial. Kitne zeros of the polynomial? Kitne zeros of the polynomial aapko milne wale hai linear polynomial ke liye? You are going to get only one zero of a polynomial. So that means this straight line will intersect x-axis at only one point. This is a straight line which will intersect x-axis at only one point. Will it again intersect x-axis again? Not possible. Because it's a straight line. एक बार इंटरसेक्शन हो गया इसके बाद इट विल कीप ऑन गोइंग स्ट्रेट ऑन बोथ द साइड्स सो दिस इज द फर्स्ट एंड द लास्ट टाइम इट इंटरसेक्टेड एक्स एक्सिस एंड दैट्स व्हाई यू आर ओनली गोइंग टू गेट वन जीरो ऑफ अ पॉलीनोमियल सो दैट्स हाउ वी रिलेट डिग्री ऑफ अ पॉलीनोमियल वन सो सॉल्यूशंस वन जीरो ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल वन रूट ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल वन ग्राफिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ अ लीनियर पॉलीनोमियल स्ट्रेट लाइन एंड दैट स्ट्रेट लाइन विल इंटरसेक्ट एक्स एक्सिस एट ओनली वन पॉइंट इन इट्स एंटायर लाइफ टाइम लाइन का जो भी लाइफ होगा या लाइन का जितना भी लेंथ होगा उसके उस दौरान दैट लाइन विल इंटरसेक्ट एक्स एक्सिस एट ओनली वन पॉइंट बिकॉज इट्स अ लीनियर पॉलीनोमियल एंड दैट्स हाउ वी एक्सप्लेन द जीरो ऑफ अ पॉलीनोमियल ग्राफिकली आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड ओके लेट्स गो फर्दर